honey, it's so good.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Have a good day.
Me too.
When you're finished with the questions, please pass them forward.
And that's when we found out I have schizophrenia, a chronic mental disorder allowing for visual and auditory hallucinations, never normal. The end. Some people just hear voices.
Good morning.
But I see mine.
More awesome. I'm working for you.
I had to switch schools.
I'm Maya.
I'm Adam.
I came over here to intimidate you and thought something tells me you're harmless. What's with the cookbooks?
I'm studying to be a chef.
Don't look at me. Look at her. You have a problem with eye contact.
Do you always say exactly what comes in your mind?
It's best to say exactly what you mean or nothing at all.
When I first met you, I thought maybe he's just awkward and unsocialized, but that's not it. There's something else.
I don't know what to say to that.
I'll crack you, Petrozelli. Last night, when
you finally called me. I know that it's lonely in your head. And I know, and I know, and I know,
and I know that you like your space with your one. When you're a cancer kid, people are so eager to grant any wish you have. But when you have schizophrenia, people treat you differently.
Is that why you didn't tell me? Because you thought that I was gonna leave?
I'm always gonna see things and hear things that I shouldn't. I can't put you through that.
You didn't give me a chance to stay.
What'd you have?
I love you.
You have to let people discover your dark places because those people show you what's real.
He's back!
When you can't see for yourself.
Hey, I'm right here. I think I might push my luck with you.